pardon me, but that way is a very nice way.
Did you hear something? Scarecrows can't talk.
It's pleasant down that way, too.
That's funny. Wasn't he pointing the other way?
Don't people go both ways?
Why, you did say something, didn't you? Are you doing this on purpose, or can't you make up your mind?
That's the trouble. I can't make up my mind. I haven't got a brain, only straw.
Well, how can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know, but people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Yes, I guess you're right. Well, anyways, how do you do?
Oh, I'm not feeling at all well. You see fairy teeth being stuck up here all day long with a pole up your back.
Oh, dear. That must be terribly uncomfortable. Can't you get down? Here, let me help you.
That's very kind of you. Very kind.
What should we do to help you get down?
Of course I'm not bright about doing things, but if you'll just bend the nail down my back, maybe I'll just slip off. Whoops! My eyes could be free. Oh, did I scare you?
No, I just thought you hurt yourself.
But I didn't scare you?
No, of course not.
I didn't think so. So, boo, I can even scare a crow. They come from miles away to eat my fields and laugh at my face. Oh, I'm a fairy because I haven't got a brain.
Well, what would you do with a brain if you had one?
Do? Well, if I had a brain?